Good morning. We are here with you today answering one of the questions that one of our viewers had asked on a previous video in a comment. So please ask questions if you have them. We will bring answers. And the question is, why is Lyrica so bad? So for those who don't know us, I'm Dr. Morgan.
And I'm Dr. Casey. And Lyrica is one of the most prescribed medications for fibromyalgia, but the interesting thing is that it's not a drug for fibromyalgia. It's actually a drug, it's an anticonvulsant, and it's prescribed to slow down impulses in the brain that cause seizures. Now, its application to fibromyalgia is based on the fact that it affects chemicals in the brain that are responsible for sending pain signals across the nervous system. Now, scientists aren't exactly sure how Lyrica benefits fibromyalgia symptoms, but it's suggested that it reduces nerve signals and actually calms down nerve cells.
You know, you're making it sound really rosy.
Sounds like an amazing drug.
But, you know, I think everybody needs to be aware that there are many side effects, and some of those side effects include dizziness, sleepiness, difficulty concentrating,
right.
Swelling into the hands and feet.
Yep.
Weight gain is very common, difficulty concentrating and sleeping. And another common one is just a general feeling of being high.
Right.
Actually, we've had multiple patients come to us on their initial visit and report that they feel like zombies.
Mm.
And I, like I said, it's common to have that confusion and that mind state, but we've also had people come to us on Lyrica and they said they are experiencing, you know, suicidal thoughts and tendencies,
yeah.
Which is scary. And I know for one of our patients in particular, the one thing that kind of threw over the edge and made her stop taking Lyrica is that she showed up for her initial visit in our office and she was so numbed out that she didn't remember leaving her house that day.
Yeah. And so just to think about that is scary, quite frankly.
Mm-hmm.
And when I just look at that list of side effects and I hear these stories, that's just not something, it's not a risk I'm willing to take.
Yeah.
And Dr. Arnold published in Cochrane Clinicians that the number needed to treat for Lyrica, and by the way, if you're taking any medication whatsoever, you need to become familiar with the term number needed to treat. It's really important and helps you make a better decision whether that's a good course of action for you. But the number needed to treat for Lyrica or pregabalin, which is the generic term for Lyrica, is 10. So that means 10 people need to be taking the medication in order for one person, just one person, to experience not complete benefit, but some level of benefit from taking that medication. So typically, Lyrica is taken at 2 pills a day for 12 weeks. That's a course of action. So that means 10 people need to be taking those drugs for 12 weeks in order for one person to get some level of benefit. Now, one person taking those drugs over 12 weeks, that's 168 pills.
That's a lot.
Yeah, right there, that's a lot. But if you multiply that by 10 people, that's 1,680 pills being consumed for only one person experiencing some limited benefit. So that's a lot of people taking a lot of drugs with absolutely zero benefit. And I sometimes wonder who's really benefiting here. And I sometimes think maybe it's just the pharmaceutical company.
Yeah, those numbers don't look good. They're not in the favor of the patient.
Right.
And another thing that people should be looking at when they're on a medication is numbers needed to harm.
Yeah.
So the numbers needed to harm for those taking Lyrica are 11. So that means for 11 people taking Lyrica, one person is harmed. So it's not surprising that a lot of people are getting off the medication because of the side effects.
Yeah, and when I hear those odds, personally, that's just not a risk I would be willing to take. Now, I'm not suggesting to you that there aren't people that haven't benefited from taking Lyrica. And if that's a decision you make for yourself, that's fine. But the only thing I would suggest to you is, now that you know the statistics on the numbers needed to treat for Lyrica, ask yourself, you know, what are the chances that you are going to be that one person who gets some level of benefit? And remember, you're only getting some benefit. You're still in pain. You'll still be suffering. And knowing that, is it worth all the side effects that you mentioned earlier?
Yeah, and you know, Brenda just made a comment that this stuff really messed her up. So Brenda is one of the 11 people for numbers needed to harm, unfortunately. Right. And there's people out there who it's not working for. Right. So in any event, all right, we're back.
We're still okay. That was weird. I don't know if you saw that, but we just got disconnected. Now we're back and we're connected. That's Facebook Live for you. That's how it works.
Yeah, but what I was saying is it's not, the medication doesn't deal with the underlying problem of your fibromyalgia. And really, the solution needs to be exactly that, dealing with the underlying problem. And when we're talking about that, you go back to our old videos, and we're talking about removing physical, chemical, and emotional stress and the interference that your nervous system is experiencing so that you give your body the opportunity to heal and thrive and actually be healthy.
Right. And so that's the conversation we really should be having. I just want to say hi to Colin. I saw Mary Lynn there, Brenda, and Wanda. Thank you for your comments.
So Wanda had one of the side effects I had mentioned, which is swelling into the hands and feet.
Yeah, very common. We hear that all the time. If you found this interesting and you enjoyed this video, please like and share. Also, like Brenda and Wanda, please comment. Ask questions. That's how we'll come up with ideas for future videos. We will answer all of your questions. And please follow our page. If you go to the top of the Facebook page, you click the follow button, click the see first option. That will make sure you do not miss any of the great content that we're going to be coming out with.
All right. You guys are one step closer. Have a great day.